Race two, Angle Park. Heat one of the Breeders' Prelude. And they are all in. So the Tab fixed favourite is Tura Ziggy. Here's a lure. They're set. Racing now, Tura Ziggy began the best. Ballantrae pushing up and moving out deep with Springvale Slick. Ballantrae really contesting the lead hard here, and he makes a beeline to the inside and takes over. So down the back, Ballantrae skips away to lead by three. Tura Ziggy second, Double Burn third, then Digging for Gold. Deep out, he's All Ours midfield from Springvale Slick. Last is Shining Jewel. Ballantrae getting tired. On the scene, Tura Ziggy. We know he's strong. Tura Ziggy moves up to Ballantrae, who's kicking, but not enough. Tura Ziggy defeats Ballantrae, third Double Burn, fourth Digging for Gold. Then came He's All Ours close up, Shining Jewel and Springvale Slick. Tura Ziggy over the top takes it here. Number one, 29 and 98, a new PB. Runs down Ballantrae, who has to be satisfied for second again. And number two, third Double Burn.